I don't know who invented this system, but it's been a pretty neat way to build a boat. This you may find it helps to have several happy hands working on this.
Push it out.
I actually cross these, so the wire from the right side can go in the left holes. The wire on the left side can go in the right holes.
Run it right through my hand.
What you'll find is things don't really want to line up until you flip the boat over,
okay.
The deck over. Mix.
Does not have much smell.
Shaking, not stirring.
Right around there too. You can be much more generous with the epoxy.
Okay.
There you go. It'll take a little bit to soak through.
Yeah.
That's why you got to be generous with it.
First, and then I'll lay mine down. Is that right on the end, though? Are we at the right length?
Yes.
Okay. Okay.
This is hanging out.
We'll fix that.
It does work better when you roll it, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Here, I was fighting myself.
Oh, yeah.
And get here, and it starts to pop in the inside.
Okay. Okay, so.
So we first you draw a circle on.
There's a wire hole here.
Okay, in the deck.
In the deck also. Yeah, that probably just needs more epoxy. If you drizzle a little epoxy over those white spots and just leave a bit on there and just let it soak. Feel free to drag at some distance. I usually just sort of walk along and drag it 3, 4, 5 feet. Good, see? Perfect.
Go back.
could put the clamp here, not underneath the place where it's not very good. Some of them will be answered in here. Just look through what we have. Oh, seats. This is the seat. This gets glued into the boat with waterproof contact cement.
Hip hip hooray! Hip hip hooray! Hip hip hooray! All right.
It's a good class. Had a good trip, guys. Yeah.